Today, a former JPD detective charged with murdering his own daughter appeared before a judge. Nateo Gray is accused of killing one-year-old Aubrey Brown last November. Today, he was hoping to get bond. As 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey reports, his day in court took an unexpected turn.
Mr. Gray, you got anything to say about the charge against your son?
After nearly a year in protective custody, jailed without bond, murder suspect Nateo Gray made his way back before a judge.
Was the baby injured before you got him?
Gray refused to answer our questions as he entered the courtroom Wednesday. The former JPD vice and narcotics detective is accused of killing his one-year-old daughter, Aubrey Brown, last November. An autopsy showed the child died from internal bleeding due to blunt force trauma to her stomach.
Order in court, all rise.
In court, family members of the child showed up and watched as Gray's attorneys tried to get him bond. But less than a minute into the hearing, their plan changed.
Due to the unavailability of Phil Spence Brown to be present today, the defendant regrettably withdraws his motion for bond setting.
Gray's lawyers had hoped to question the child's mother, however, she never showed. Hines County District Attorney Robert Smith says he doesn't think the mother's testimony would have changed anything with the evidence he has against Gray.
The investigation so far is something that the court has heard before in considering bond, and so unless another hearing comes forth, I believe today's hearing has been concluded with no bond again.
I don't think they have the evidence. I think that's why they keep stalling. I think that's why this case has gone on for so long.
Ronald Hurd says he thinks Gray is innocent and should be set free.
When a mother doesn't show up for support of her own child, that should be a red flag to everybody.
Now, it's possible for Gray to file a motion for another bond hearing. His attorneys wouldn't say if that's something they're working on or not. This case is set to go to trial in February. In downtown Jackson, outside the Hines County Courthouse, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
As Andrew said, the trial date is set for February 13th of next year.